Hello, project managers. I'm Mackenzie, and today I have some alternatives to share, specifically for Jira work management. Recently, I made a video covering Jira work management's most notable features, which you can go watch here if you missed it. Overall, it offered a lot of useful tools essential for project teams, but that doesn't automatically make it the best project management solution for everyone. So if you're interested in exploring other options that might be better than Jira Work Management, then here are five you can check out. For collaboration and focused teams, it's hard to beat Basecamp's tagging and commenting abilities, as well as its unique real-time messaging functionality that's built right in. Basecamp also offers a comprehensive project dashboard where users can access various project overviews, details, and materials in one convenient place. Its intuitive interface makes Basecamp an appealing option for teams who work with freelancers or want to replace some of their existing tech stack with just one convenient solution. Much like Jira Work Management, Trello offers a generous free plan and affordable paid tiers. However, Trello's UX is much more flexible than Jira's. For instance, one can easily rearrange and design project cards by simply dragging and dropping them. There are also keyboard shortcuts to quickly access and filter cards. Along with that, users can personalize their experience thanks to numerous customization options, such as customizable card covers and advanced checklist features for breaking down and assigning microtasks. Overall, I would say Trello is a better choice for smaller teams and teams who are looking for a simple, straightforward project management experience. ClickUp blends functionality with aesthetically pleasing design to appeal to a wide base of users. On a technical front, ClickUp rivals Jira Work Management because it offers integration with HubSpot, custom workflow statuses, and embedded views. Its task management functionality is also impressive, with a multitasking toolbar for multi-project organization and expansive task filtering capabilities. In short, ClickUp is an equally capable tool to Jira, but packaged in a much more approachable interface. Monday.com has often been referred to as a premier one-stop shop for all things project management. Its wide range of integration options and API capabilities makes it easy for users to extend the functionality of Monday.com to fit their unique needs. In addition, its playful interface offers some of the most creative customization options on the market, from color-coded task columns to a dark mode background that makes tasks easier to view in high contrast resolution. Monday.com also includes a wide variety of free templates, so even less experienced users can get started right away. To me, Wrike offers a little bit of something for every team who needs diverse and unique features such as an online proofing tool, dynamic request forms, custom item types, and the ability to request approval on individual tasks. Additionally, the pre-made templates and the blueprint feature make Wrike an excellent choice for teams who want to work together collaboratively and connect different areas of an organization efficiently. Also, users get the added benefit of unlimited task organization options, including designated subtasks, task dependencies, and more. Overall, for users who want more control over task categorization and workflow management, then Wrike is worth checking out. And that's the end of my list. What did you think of my choices? Be sure to tell me your thoughts in the comments below. Also, if you want to give each software a try for yourself, then head to the description to find links to their free trials and plans. But before you do that, don't forget to click the like icon, hit the subscribe button, and visit project-management.com for other PM solutions. Thanks for watching!